And partners who sealed the knot in marriage, Marcus and